Hey guys, and today we're going to be learning how to wall climb gorilla tag.
Alright, let's get right into
Alright guys, so think of this wall as not one wall, but two. Because you can see the little crevice here, which I'm pretty sure most people know about this, so let's skip the details. And you want to think of it as kind of like this, but instead of it being like at a complete 90-degree angle like this, more as, you know, angled.
Come on, let's go. You hit the control and said that.
Alright, so basically what you want to do. So when you push yourself off the walls, you want to try and keep yourself towards the center, because if you don't, you're gonna push yourself away, but if you do, you can stay to the wall.
Right, guys, that was 60 seconds. Goodbye.